In 2008, I was diagnosed with glossopharyngeal neuralgia. Since that time, I've had two surgeries, two different other treatments, been to many different doctors. I've had various treatments for it. I came into Dr. Rosen's office during an episode and have been receiving the laser treatments, and I've not had any pain, and it's continued to stay gone, and I've enjoyed the treatments.